Back on Oahu, the man accused of fatally shooting another man at the Waianae Boat Harbor this week has been charged. Raston Brown Castro is charged with murder and firearms offenses. Court documents reveal the victim and suspect had an ongoing dispute and got into an argument at the boat harbor on Tuesday morning. That's when the suspect shot the victim and drove off. Police say he then crashed his car and he tried to run away before he was arrested. Brown Castro remains in custody on $1 million bail.